business, and he just measures everybody against his standards there. And then you know what he does? After he gets everybody stirred up, you know what he does? He just goes back in and hides. He's not even there anymore. Nobody can find him. Once he gets it all stirred up, nobody can find him. And Tape Measure says, now wait a minute. Brother Tape Measure said, if you're going to get on to me, you need to get on Brother Wirepliers. Because Brother Wirepliers, he just always going around telling everybody, you need to get a grip. You just need to get a grip on things there. Then just calm down and get a grip there. And Brother Wirepliers says, wait a minute. If you're going to get on to me, you need to get after Brother Sandpaper. Because Brother Sandpaper, you know what he does? He just rubs everybody the wrong way. He just irritates everybody there. And about this time is at this Master Tool Convention, what happens? The Master Carpenter comes in. The Master Carpenter comes in, and he takes Brother Hammer, and he takes Brother Screwdriver, who just goes around in circles all the time. He puts him in the toolbox, and he takes Brother Level, and he puts him in the toolbox. He takes Brother Measuring Tape and puts him in the toolbox, and he takes Brother Screwdriver, puts him in the toolbox, and he takes Brother Sandpaper, and he puts him into the toolbox, and he closes the lid, and then he goes. If I can get the lid closed here. He goes, and he takes a toolbox, the Master Carpenter, and whatever he needs, each one of those tools, he pulls it out and uses it for a specific purpose there. You see, each tool in this toolbox is made for a purpose. And the hammer can only do certain things. The screwdriver can only do certain things. And those other tools. Now Michaela is pretty good at using a screwdriver to do a whole lot of different things there. And she uses it sometimes for a purpose it wasn't meant to be used for. And it's not as efficient as it would be if it was made for that purpose there. But you see, the Master Carpenter needs every tool in there. The Master Carpenter did not say that one tool is better than another. The Master Carpenter says, I need all of you. But I'm going to choose when to use you, and I'm going to use you for the very best possible purpose for your life. You know that? Now in church, you know, sometimes we approach